axing out your opportunities.
Grandma's porch. Sit down, relax, enjoy. Here on Grandma's porch.
Max out your opportunities. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. You know, there are some people that throw their opportunities away. They just throw their opportunities away. And remember, opportunities tend to be time limited, and often they don't come back to us in the same way that they did before. And so what I believe is this, is that cherish your opportunities. Not all opportunities are right for us, that's granted. But when an opportunity is right for us, we don't want to throw it away. And if we are throwing away our opportunities, we may never get them back again. This is the thing too with opportunities, is a lot of times people will take an opportunity, but they don't max it out. They minimize it. They do the least amount with that opportunity. I've seen people who had advantages to go to college and to do what they really wanted to do in life. So this is the thing about opportunities, I believe, for me personally. I max out my opportunities. So if someone gives me something, I'm going to max it out. I'm going to utilize it. If someone gave me the opportunity to do something, I'm likely going to max it out. I'm just not going to be like, oh, okay, I'll do a little bit. You know, so many people don't max out their opportunities. And I believe in maxing out my opportunities. I got a scholarship to go to college after I started college. I didn't get the scholarship before. And you know what? I'm maxing it out in the most positive ways. I'm utilizing it. I want to go to the best schools. I want to do this. I want to do that. And I'm making straight A's. I'm maxing out my opportunity. At 63 years old, I've learned that. And so many people do not max out their opportunities. They throw them away, or they just minimize them. Some people do throw them away, and some people just minimize them. Are you a max out type of person, or are you a minimizing type of person? And I don't give advice, I don't give suggestions, but I will say this. For me, when I get a great opportunity, I max it out. From my house to yours, may God bless you. I hope to talk to you soon again. I hope you like, share, subscribe to all four of my channels. Grandma's Porch with Diana Brienne Fairchild, Grandma's House with Diana Brienne Fairchild, Grandma's Adventures with Diana Brienne Fairchild, and my original channel with 3,500 videos, Diana Brienne Fairchild. Hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye.